Yasuhisa Shioda was born in November of 1952. His father is the founder of the Aikido Yoshinkan, and because of this, he has been exposed to Aikido since an early age. Shioda Shihan has recently been designated Dojocho, an heir to the Yoshinkan. Shioda Shihan was introduced to dojo training for the first time when he was in junior high school. He was 12 years old. After graduating from Chuo University, Shioda Shihan became a full-time instructor at the Hombu Dojo. In 1981, he went to England to study, and during this time, taught at various Yoshinkan clubs in and around London. His experiences in England had a profound effect on his attitude towards Aikido in Japan. On July 27, 1990, under the decision of Soke Shioda and the Aikido Yoshinkan Board of Directors, Shioda Yasuhisa was appointed Dojocho and inherited to the Yoshinkan.